Today we're announcing the broadening of our technology collaboration with Microsoft to enable customers' digital transformation by enabling combinations of NetApp technology together with the Microsoft Azure technology stack. Specifically, we're announcing four big steps forward. The first is hybrid cloud data services powered by NetApp ONTAP innovation delivered through the Azure cloud. The second is the integration of our two technology stacks through engineering collaborations, the Microsoft Azure and Azure stack together with NetApp's Data ONTAP technology to speed the migration of enterprise applications to Azure and Azure stack. The third is the integration of NetApp's Fabric Pool technology. Fabric Pools is recently announced innovation from NetApp that enables customers to cost-effectively manage cold data by tiering it to the cloud. And the integration of Fabric Pools together with Azure Blob Storage gives customers a really capable hybrid cloud data service that allows them to optimize their own data centers. And then finally, the integration of Microsoft NetApp's Cloud Control data service for Microsoft Office 365 together with Microsoft Azure Storage, so that customers can have a neatly integrated solution for backup and compliance for their Microsoft Office 365 environment. So really substantive technology integrations, as well as I'm really excited about the spirit of joint collaboration with Microsoft that will help our joint customers succeed with digital transformation.
We couldn't be more excited on the Microsoft side as well. You know, I think every organization out there right now is looking to make that journey to take advantage of what the cloud has to offer and really use it to really drive and deliver digital transformation. And you know, when you think about one of the core needs that they have, it's really around how do they collect and store and manage more data than ever before and be able to do that in a comprehensive way that gives them the rich management, the rich security, and the rich set of functionality that really enable them to take advantage of that and transform their businesses. And you know, the great thing about the partnership that we've had with NetApp is I think we both view the world in a very similar way. We share a huge common set of customers, and you know, between the fantastic technology and solutions that NetApp brings, combined with Microsoft Azure and the enterprise-grade cloud that we deliver, you know, I really think it's going to enable our joint customers, as well as new customers, to really drive forward and really take advantage of what the cloud has to offer in an incredibly enterprise-ready, secure, and hybrid way.
We are at NetApp proud to celebrate the 25th anniversary of the founding of the company this month. And you know, Microsoft has been a close partner of ours for much of those 25 years. So we have decades of working together with Microsoft around technology collaboration and innovating for our customers. With regard to the hybrid cloud itself, we started work on hybrid cloud data services several years ago, and today we have 1,500 customers who are combining public cloud services together with NetApp technology and their own data centers to build hybrid solutions that enable them to get the benefits of both worlds, as Scott mentioned, the power of their own data center and investments there, as well as the services and agility and transformative benefits that the cloud provides. So this is the next chapter of that journey together with Microsoft, and we think that the combination of our two companies and the spirit of innovation that both companies have are going to propel our customer success for the next 25 years.
Yeah, I echo that in terms of literally decades of working together across NetApp and Microsoft. And I think collectively we have over 30,000 joint customers with our solutions today. So we have a very rich, very long history. And whether it's been around the work we've done with Windows Server, Exchange, SQL, both at the base OS, but also at the application layer, I think we've really shown that we can build incredibly innovative end-to-end solutions across our products that really meet our enterprise customer needs and really drive and deliver on the promise around manageability, around security, and going forward really around hybrid computing. And so I think this partnership we're announcing today really is the next logical step forward And I think it's going to be fantastic for both companies, but more importantly, I think for both of our joint customer audience. And you know, are going to be key to drive their digital transformation forward. And I'm also very excited for the next 25 years of partnership together.
Thanks, Scott.
Thank you so much, George.
We're excited to be working with you and your team.